Corrales, who had been hurt in this round, throws a perfect left hook that nearly sends Castillo down.
Let's go, Joe.
A bad break for Corrales was that it happened with only about 10 seconds left in the round. He had no chance to really follow up on it. And, of course, you see the closure in that left eye.